I don't get to meet many girls my age in college. The truth is I don't get to meet any. I'm lonely, Alex. In fact, for all of my astounding intelligence and academic achievement, I traded all right this minute for a date. Just one date.
Yeah, I guess it must be difficult for you.
You know, a companion, a confidant, a friend.
I know what you mean.
A chick in hot pants. Sorry, Alex. A momentary lapse. Well, enough of that. Let's get back to work.
All right.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, yeah. Jennifer, this is Eugene. Eugene, Jennifer.
Enchanted, my dear.
Yeah, right.
Jennifer, may I be brutally frank?
Sure.
You've just touched my soul.
Yuck.
I have two absolutely superlative seats to Madame Butterfly on Sunday. It's my favorite opera. Would you be so gracious as to accompany me?
Is he putting me on?
Afraid not.
No thanks, okay?
Eugene, do you mind? I'm paying you by the hour.
What is time? I just met the mother of my children.